Okay, we got better connection right here. What's going on, sis? We got to scoot down some. Seems like we got better connection. See how this works out. Yes, I'm getting it in the morning too. Hey E, you finna get it at the crib or you coming in here? I bet.
So you watch an Empire? There he is.
Five.
10 seconds. You're gonna take a minute break. Take your minute break. Get your drink of water. And we forgot the scripture. We're gonna do it when we're done. Sorry about that. Thank you. 5 seconds.
Appreciate y'all showing up, as always. What's up, Tay? What's up, Soterica? Damon, John, what's up? Raimundo, and everyone else who showed up. I can't see all the names right now, but I appreciate it. And all the other ones that will be showing up and watching this video. We do this 5 days a week, guaranteed. You know, it's very easy. You can do it at home. And in the morning time, we also do one at 5:30 a.m. You know, at the 5:30 a.m. is a little more strenuous. So we decided to do this one for those who can't do the morning workout because it is a little rough, it gets a little tight. But you can do this at home. You can do this on your front porch. You can do this in your backyard. You can do it in your bathroom. Flatline Fitness can go anywhere at all times. You can be on the road driving and stop at a rest area and get it in. It don't matter because Flatline Fitness is everywhere. It don't matter where you are. All you gotta do is put a little effort into it and want it and come get it because it's right here for you. It don't cost you nothing but a little time and effort, determination, and the will to go get it because that's where it's at. Like I said, I appreciate y'all showing up. Check my Facebook page out, Lonnie Flatline Hill Flatline Fitness. My YouTube is Lonnie Hill Flatline Fitness. And my IG is Lonnie Hill Flatline Fitness. We everywhere. We got videos all over the place. We helping people out get in shape as y'all helping us get in shape. My email is flat_linefitness@yahoo.com. Like I said, I welcome all opinions, all feedback, anything. If y'all can think of an exercise that you may want me to incorporate in the workout, feel more than free to implement that, and I'll find a way to put it in. Because we all need to get here. We all need to make it happen. All the feedback is appreciated. All the love that you guys are giving. You guys to like and share these videos so everyone can see them. Everyone can benefit from them. I got a little jingleberry right there. I'm going to get it, but we grinding, so it's acceptable. We grinding, so it's acceptable. You know what I mean? So, yeah. Like I said, I appreciate y'all showing up. We about to get into some other stuff. Peace, love, hair grease. Always keep God first, family second. Everything else will fall in line. We aspire to inspire. Flatline Fitness is where we at. We go anywhere. Holla.